We start your Tuesday morning with breaking news from Norfolk. An overnight house fire left two people hurt.
Firefighters were called to Edward Street around 12:45 this morning. That is right off of Norview Avenue. And that is where we find 10 on your side's Camaria Bray. So Camaria, what have you learned?
Yeah, well, the fire department has left, but thankfully the two people that were inside the home behind me made it out alive. That they were rushed to the hospital with minor injuries, and that was an adult and child. And look at what they survived. The home is damaged, and the window and door is also wrapped up. There's several burnt items here on the front lawn. It still smells like smoke here as well. And this is a two-story townhouse. The fire department says they were alerted about the fire around 12:45 this morning. And they were able to get the flames under control around 1:30. Now, the cause of the fire is under investigation, but the fire expectedly alerted a lot of neighbors.
Several calls, the house being on fire.
It looks like there is some active fire at the roof line. You'll be transporting one patient for smoke inhalation, is that correct?
It's going to be two patients.
The Red Cross is helping that adult and that child who are displaced because of this fire, and we're still working to learn more information from the fire department. I'm Camaria Bray in Norfolk, 10 on your side.